All right, here's another view. I know it's upside down, but we're doing this kind of on purpose because a lot of people are not going to believe that's actually in the back of a car. Look at that back window. This is the roof. That's the sunroof, guys. It's about a 24 to 30 inch screen on top of the roof. And what had happened, I came up with this idea to use the projector because I had seen this guy. Oh man, he is just awesome. I mean, he makes stealth Xbox installs. He's has probably the best installs, some of the best I've ever seen. And he had a Crown Victoria with a 20 inch TV. Well, what it is with my sunroof, water goes back behind where this is and drains out the car just in case you're in a car wash or it rains. So I was scared to go in and put anything up there for now because I would think that, you know, they're gonna have to drill or do whatever to set the TV. And then it hit me that I had this small mini projector, and I thought, like, what if I lay this down and hook it to the armrest in the back in a nice way, make it look neat, and shoot it up on the ceiling? Well, I didn't know if the picture would come out clear, and I just said, just for fun, let me go in and mess with it. And it turned out to really be a beautiful picture. It's really sharp. It really looks good, tell the truth. I love this, man. This is fun. All right.